Yelling check. If you can hear me, take a knee, Ty. Alright, good copy. Yeah, so we're going to be in close quarters, so please check your fire, not only for your fellow troopers, but obviously those prisoners.
Check.
And
good check.
You're detaching. Have fun.
We're detaching. You can run pretty much whatever.
Should I understand it, kid?
I think that's it. Just make sure to not stack up too heavily and keep your spacing. I know that's a bit hard to do in these tight quarters, but yeah, keep your spacing so droids just don't decide to nuke us with their
trash.
But yeah, I'll turn it over to Advisor.
Where the fuck are you?
Let's see.
Well, I already said my bits.
Our medical advisor.
Yes, sorry.
I forgot what I was going to say now.
The medic advisor.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's what I was going to say. If you're running kids that and you don't want to run a backpack, run the
So basically, because this is going to be an Imperial, I want you guys to be extra careful. The medics that you guys are going to be working with are all super there. So just try to lighten the load for them. And don't fuck around too much, because if you guys all have a mask out, especially if you've raided, don't do it. I'll be bad.
Are we doing medical fuel again, or?
We're just running up behind them.
Yeah, if you can do it right now.
You can do medical stuff if you want.
Okay, I wasn't sure if we were just running, if we were doing like we did the NC2 or not.
I don't know, we got enough people, right, we can do. We've got enough medical to go around, plus I'm running CMC kits, we're good.
Alright,
I mean, Hog, if you want me to, I can as well.
Shouldn't need that much medical.
Alright, I'll be glad
to
report. Swilling out the VTOL.
My last race set up.
Why is he wearing that hideous dental armor?
He's a combat engineer. You gotta wear it as a combat engineer, that's the deal we made.
Yeah, if you're running combat engineer or EOD, you have to wear it.
So we're good to step up. Jet 1's a lot, by the way.
Sounds like we should be in combat engineer.
It's clearly see it. Everyone else is dumb. You could say it 50 million times and I won't steal a mission, so that's why we wear bright orange.
Your mom wears bright orange.
I wish. Then I could see her coming and run the other way.
Damn.
The amount of headaches I have. I have not even mind why I was pissed off.
Are you still dealing with the thing that you were dealing with yesterday?
Yeah.
God damn.
It's a continuous issue.
You gotta go pregnant, is that what happened?
I wish, bro. At least I could fucking go somewhere else. No, I'm stuck in this hellhole.
Okay. What are these missiles?
Whatever he just said, but I'll tourniquet up on landing, I guess. And then take a look after we get in.
This javelin's launching.
Watch yourselves. Heavy missile, eh? now. Fuck you. I think that's all the missiles they had.
You know, one of those rockets hit us. I'm letting you know that we'll all die.
Is it clear to drop?
You can go in. I have the aggro.
Alright, if you get hit, just run.
Watch out for the Zara's, though. Copy.
I think this might be a gentle landing. They're not targeting us anymore.
Oh, they're targeting something, alright. Two to all for RTB. Red ended. This is weird.
Yeah, I can't fucking get him close enough. I'm already on yellow already.
I'm gonna hide behind the ship and deal with it. This is so weird. Yeah, I just science was left. There is a bottom to space.
Alright, this is Javelin. I'm down on the ground, winery to Providence.
Don't make it. We all just respawn.
And, looks like everything's okay. It's actually repairable, I think. Did that land on the problem? Right underneath, well, I perfectly landed. This is repairable. I'll get this fixed in 30.
The droids that are also in space. And all the snakes.
Oh, I thought it said land on top of it.
Uniform change to a lat so I can help with the AA.
Be advised, I need to cast it before I even drop it off. Over.
Thank you.
Zara's on this hit? Oh, no Zara's. There is that piece of shit though. Boom. Bombs away! Fuck you! Two overlords down, engaging the rest.
So I'm going down, I can repair it.
There's that shit. Bang! Kaboom! Is that an overlord? That's a door. Those are Zara's.
How did Flynn die? Bad insert.
Excuse me?
Died to a hail of grenades, okay?
One. Going through the mini. That's always fun. And up I go. Neat.
Definitely looking good for GR right now.
Okay.
We have more air.
I still want to sound off.
Oh, sick has yellow.
Fast, go ahead.
If you need medical, come back to where the land
is. They say you have red air?
There's red air.
Yeah, red air and.
Copy, scrambling. Gear 50 60 45 0.
Do you want me to place a block on it?
What?
Do you want me to place
interact with it. See if you can interact with it, because I know Tillip it's a lab.
Well, I can see the freaking turrets moving.
Then you're gonna have to coordinate with Theo. Get Cadence to call down.
Roger, you want me to call platoon? Request
call
demo
platoon.
To demo.
Yeah, he's gonna demo the southeast side MTT.
Greens, guys.
This is Javelin. My lat's toast. I'm tagging along with Dagger.
So, where you at? Inside?
Yeah.
No, that's
definitely
not
the door.
Are you in the Providence right now?
Yeah, for we just entered.
I'm gonna pick you up inside the hangar.
Well, you're welcome. My batch of troops actually like cleared a lot of them before I basically make a new half of the hangar anyway.
Is everything cooled up?
I'll be on the southwest side.
There.
Heads up out, Dave. The Gladius Market's the door we're going through. So if you're with Gladius, because it's Gladius door.
Roger, right. On my way.
Let me know whenever it's called up so I can start flying this.
Yeah, let me wait. One, I'm imagining he's asking the HQ mans about it now.
Where are you?
Not that far, just outside the gate.
So, I was helping one of the new guys fix their.
Okay, so I'm in the hangar bay right now.
This place isn't really mapped out at all, so I have no clue how to even get there.
You know how to get back out?
This is the guy you're good to demo that MTT.
I think it's respawned.
That's it. Going rockets.
If you need medical, call out your name and your position. I'm going to do it like that.
MTT down.
I got teleported into the fucking lat? Which one? I don't know why. I was down and I was in the pilot seat of the lat.
Yeah, just respond, these are up in the air.
Come on. There we go.
Watch this dagger on the other end.
for a rocket run?
I'm separated with you guys, Hog. I'm with GI. You want me to stay with them?
Going for a rocket run on the top left muni.
I'm just with some GI troopers.
Pods 48.
Eyes on the B2.
They captured B2. Apparently.
I believe that the far right is all cleared out.
Copy.
Is that the last one on your side?
We still got an overlord, and those Zaras are not dying.
Ouch. Are you using
Expo? I am RTB because I need to rearm. I'm out of rockets.
So, I'll try and
I'm in a VTOL, I can't exactly pick you up.
Well, where's...
Set rep.
Demo, are you up?
Yeah, I'm in the VTOL. You're asking about Jav.
Yeah, Javelin, are you up?
I'm still inside, I haven't died yet.
Just respond. We need you in the air.
Alright.
What's your position? Inside the building with the rest of 2-2, unable to... Where we were before you guys left. Alright, and then fucking man, pull back to support flood in the main hall with that fucking thing. Cadence. He's up the hallway with Nuncan. Name of host now.
Hog, make sure you're keeping track of the deaths.
Yeah, I am.
Hi, this is Javelin. Just got murked inside. I'm ready to go.
You guys are pushing southeast, yeah?
We're supposed to be pushing southeast, or we're going northeast towards the bridge and stuff?
I'm asking the question because I wasn't sure.
We're just moving northeast towards the inside that room that we were in, where the Jordica was, and then you'd go off the ramp and then you'll find your way towards the cargo hold,
coming
northwest side. Yeah, are you in that big room that we met, saw the Jordica at?
Yeah.
Top right. Muni down.
Spawn launching.
Copy.
Copy.
Ouch. What's Spawn doing? Oof.
Demo RTV, rearm repair. Go around. I forgot to cut my fucking thrusters.
It's marked on map. Where I'm at.
Oh, I see you.
Thrusters. Tool taking off.
No, we know where it's at. I'm just gonna tell you to answer my RTO.
Yeah, this was gonna catch you back, which is that's
good. I think HQ is a little overwhelmed right now.
Oh shit. Cross-comped.
Yakimator is down. Two more incoming. You should be cleaned out right about now.
Splash.
All you guys. Good hits. Still one more.
I'm on him. Splash. He's down.
Nice.
Good job, boys.
Now RTB.
Has he still not fucking TP'd Narkin?
Is Narkin unconscious? If Narkin can't hang from it, I'm going back to Narkin. I'm going to glitch through him. But does Flintley keep calling himself Ghost too? Bad name. Are you actually calling yourself Ghost
2? I have always been calling myself Ghost
2. Well, my brother and back.
Oh.
What's
you know what? It's those damn forms I have to read all the time.
I'm moving up to the top floor of this.
Hammerfax, this is Dagger 1-1.
Dagger 1-1, this is Hammerfax, send it.
We're requesting pickup for some POWs that we freed from the from the detention center of the ship, and requesting pickup at the at the main hangar. I'll come in and help.
Oh man.
Nope.
I mean, we all shoot, they all
shoot. Alright, go ahead and take them whenever they come. Go and take them.
Gotcha.
Dagger 1-1, this is Hammerfax. Be advised, we're currently in the Providence hangar waiting for the POWs, over.
We're so glad Dark and Hard Rig. That's fucking awesome, dude.
I'm so glad I have to share more back to
let me know when they get to you.
Technically, it's the Cold War, so you'd be sure.
I think it's all
them,
putting them in.
Sure. You said they got to you now?
Oh, they're coming, but it's just, it looks like a slow process.
Break. Ty, was it clear back there? Red Air, Northwest.
On it.
Yeah, then.
Amen.
I guess it's only two, I suppose.
Yeah.
I suppose I'm RTBing for that.
What is this, okay?
From your seal of approval.
Oh, so worth nothing.
Night of green skies, okay. More south.
Copy.
It's more funny for me and you, Blood.
Oh, good, well, what happened, dog?
Space. I didn't know the floor was in front of me.
It's already open.
I see it. I had to jump yet.
You can see it from here though.
He just wanted an excuse to jump.
I did.
For now, while we're waiting, repack your mags, make sure everything's good to go. If you haven't gotten a stitch yet, get it.
Still haven't gotten the damn TP.
Oh no, we're still on the map.
Pingus. Not that that's happened the last 5 times I've asked.
Well, in his defense, Narkin was on con, so he can't.
Come on, I'm spamming, so I'm gonna piss him up in the way.
Yes.
What have we done?
I don't know.
Regrouping.
Yeah, regrouping.
Okay.
The green skies, I believe.
Oh, you should be waiting for
him. Yep.
Alright, I'm about to be for rearm.
Got you.
Apparently, both of you guys are on fire. Yep, we're out. We lived.
Drop, drop, and roll, apparently, per advisor. Is apparently you're on fire.
No, it's just a bunch of
I'm aware.
Yeah, but if one person sees you on fire and you touch somebody else, they will catch you on fire. Oh, you'll catch them on fire.
Oh, we're not gonna throw up season when he was on fire.
I rolled. What are we doing? Oh. This is already over.
No, we've got one more OBJ, unless Dagger's already cleared it out.
Hammer back, 2 Romeo, message over.
2 Romeo, this is back, send it.
Hammer back, 2 Romeo, requesting lab pickup for platoon size at this time, over.
2 Romeo, this is back, call on copy. Couple last be pushed out, momentarily out.
dead. They're dead. Yeah, I killed those. Okay, hello. Copy, skies are still clear.
Classic what over first moment going on right now.
Seven, Glenn has to fling myself out the hangar.
Pick
him
up, right?
So we
we
could probably reach it from where we are.
Alright, loading into lat right now. Launching.
We could. It's 1K.
I'm about it.
And plus on top of the ship's solid, so I mean we could.
Hammer flag.
Want me to ask?
To Romeo, make it over.
It's that Risen loop, where the fuck is the Risen, the CNS Risen, whatever the fuck I can spell.
The Recussi.
There we go.
A Recussin.
2 hours is back, send it.
Apparently,
fire back to Romeo.
Server, so.
This guy left out.
Is this index?
Negative. As those ships are northeast. On top.
The one below the Muni.
Affirm.
Radar engaging. What the fuck? There they are.
Same.
Some of them go in first, give it like 5-10 seconds, then go in after. We don't need a bunch of other
doors. Take all the fun away. Demo.
Left and go behind the covers behind the door.
What?
Okay, taking all the fun away, demo.
Green skies.
bad idea to go in.
I want to be a drop off a lot.
Got armored by the
Gabby.
Or shot through the wall.
Yeah, we're getting shot from the floor.
That's why you're gonna go through.
Oh, actually, they might need a lat. Hold on.
Once I'm green, I'll come through.
Oh, respawn.
Yeah, a lot of them just died on initial. Demo RTB rearm. Oh god, okay. Oh yeah, Yeah, they're gonna need more than one lat.
Droidica.
Yeah, there's a couple of them down these hallways. Alright, I'm coming in, I'm just checking on Raz.
The death count. Fuck me.
Highest amounts of dev I've seen in an op.
Yeah, well, Dagger did pretty alright, but fuck. Advisor, this is Hammer Clap over.
Airpack over, advisor over.
Advisor, this is Hammer Clap.
To the left side of the.
You cut out. Right there, that's right there.
I have no visual, nor radar.
Onward, I got nothing.
Yeah, they're lower than you. I'm coming. Hi.
Hi.
I'm rearming real quick because they got red air. Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
Oh, I see him now.
Anybody advised, I will update it since you have dropped it now. There will be a respawn there. However, everybody currently at the Venator needs to be reinserted.
This is
Splash 2, coming in. Nah, fuck you, Rich. And fuck you too, bruh. You as well. Oh no. Oh no, you don't.
See the cash you're going?
Mark, you can handle the rest. I'll bring up the rest of the wires.
Whoa, shit. Close call, Jeff.
Yep, I just saw that.
Come on. Fuck you.
Good shot.
The backside secure.
That's Greens, guys.
Nice. RTBing for repair.
Yeah.
Copy, I'll stay up. I still got 9 missiles left. Oh, God.
That front, I suppose.
Yeah, the downside about VTOLs is I have to go back and rearm every single fucking 10 seconds. Every single engagement.
There's a lot of explosives around this. I'm running away.
Yeah, they're gonna blow up the reactor.
Yeah, I just noticed that there was a chunk of charges just chilling on the ground. I'm like, oh.
Hey, Blair.
Blood, do you think we can make it 5Ks?
Say what?
Do you think we can jump 5Ks?
Hey, we can go land on the ground and then let our pack cool down, then jump up.
Stop.
Treat the space like space, gentlemen.
Yeah, do not. Don't do that shit.
Well, if it's space, technically I can float.
Now we have grav boots or some bullshit. Did you see that one episode?
Yes, but that would imply you can turn them off.
Hover back, Blue Romeo, requesting lab pickup from platoon size at LC lab grid reference 078-935, over. Roll up in that lab currently, I'll max map it and I'll bring all in it.
Just let all the GI load up first.
Plus, we also gotta
worry
about the prisoners, though.
Hover back, Blue Romeo, sudden last out.
Guys are green. You are good to pick them up and head out.
Give me a cover. I'll
yeah, I'm uncircling.
We'll get the next lap.
Yeah, while we're waiting, we just had 3 deaths, right? Like, Nomad died twice, Cadence died once, that was it.
I died once, the second death was respawn, so I could spawn on the
top lap. That lad just phased into the ground for a second.
Why not?
Hop in the lap.
Hey, Jev.
Oh, I take it, everyone's evac by now?
Yeah. But hey, Jev.
Right?
Yeah, now it's index. Now we can go back.
No, save the lap, boys.
But hey, Jev.
Yeah?
I'm clipping that, by the way.
Clipping what?
You flying past my cockpit at Mach speed.
You flying past me? Oh my god.
Your lasers flew past me.
Alright, I want to see that clip though.
Fair. Okay, I'll clip it. Anyway, you guys can go in first. I'll land middle row. Don't mind the two fucking VTOLs.
Man, he just broke everyone's fucking limbs by dropping it like that.
Grab hostages.
Make sure some of your staff, boys.
Got you.
Stinking ARs.
sounds like a skill issue, not my phone. It sounds like a fun dream.
You're not talking, Blood.
Fuck. Everyone put your deaths in chat, that way Hawk has a valid number.
It's three. It's three. Just tell him didn't ask. You can't be this lit.
Alright, I think we're good for
Hog.
Yeah.
If you want to ride a medical AAF.
Did you hear me over
363? If you want to ride a medical AAF for Gladius, he can. But if you don't want to,
Am I yelling? Please not. You can hear me. Alright, I see not. Alright. Good job, guys. You have successfully infiltrated the province and the Recruitant with their shields up and planting explosives on their vital points, which allowed them to be vulnerable to our 7th Fleet for bombardment, and they were both destroyed successfully. So, congratulations
today.
However, as the fourth time of me doing this, I have to wonder if their shields were up in the first place, how were you guys canonically speaking? How were you guys able to?